I'm too quick to react like crook and I do what I shouldn't. You could die by a bullet, don't end up like Junior inside, so we had to book him. Don't end up like Ivy, yeah, we had to beat him. Boy, greedy bullets will we feed him.
What's good, YouTube? We're quickly on back to you with another one of you. Know how we make some ice cream, you know, damn, let's ask people. And today we got the US featuring the UK, the US times the UK. You guys know I was one of the people behind the scenes, one of the pioneers pushing that. And it's good to see that it's still going on, you know, especially with the new generation of artists coming from both sides, the names in the scene coming from both sides. I have to admit, I didn't see this one coming though, but I still like it, especially with it being one of my favorite artists from them sides overseas when it comes to NEMS. So it's good to see the connection, especially with 4-1 being a big factor out here, being the names that they are, being nominated for 4 BET Hip Hop Awards this year. So shouts out to them. Let's, you know, give them a round of applause. Hopefully they can take one or even them all home. But yeah, you know, I'm rooting for them because it's just a win for New York in general, especially our scene that don't get a lot of light. Now, the song we'll be checking out is called Maintenance Man. Kyle Rich, NEMS, D-Bills, and Jen Carter's on the song. With that being said, without further ado, let's get into the video.
And I creep to the art, and I'm the maintenance man. She do what he makes it do. She wanna fuck with
it. Oh, yes, that's one of them ones. Okay. Okay. I want to hear how NEMS going to go and talk on a song like this, because the way Kyle Rich started off, you already know he in that bag where he about to talk reckless. It sound like.
And I creep to the art, and I'm the maintenance man. She do what he makes it do. She wanna fuck with a dangerous man, let's go. And we mindful deep, it's a whole lot of shots in his kickback. Big G got a whole lot of kickback. Pistol bullets, he's knocking his shit back. Fuck. New art. That's
a party because you really think that. Nigga mentioning ops, NEMS, don't you get yourself into when you dealing with a nigga like Kyle Rich. I'm trying to tell you. Like, this dude don't be care. He just disrespectful every day of his life.
It's a whole lot of shots in his kickback. Big G got a whole lot of kickback. Pistol bullets, he's knocking his shit back. New art, that's a party because you really think that. First of my niggas is acting. Double F, you'll pay for the shit back. I'm a worldwide threat. I got a shooter in UK. I have beef for the bomb. I make more than you make.
Okay, we're on the fashion.
Okay. Talk that money talk, Richie.
Exactly. Double F, you'll pay for the shit back. I'm a worldwide threat. I got a shooter in UK. I have beef for the bomb. I make more than you make.
Upgraded on the fashion. Giving them IG captions. You ain't on shit, you're chatting. Trust me, Jimmy.
I'm not gonna lie. The thing about NEMS is he definitely. It's a couple rappers like that. You know, I'll give y'all an example from one out here. Fabulous. He's always gonna deliver an IG caption. You know, NEMS is like one of them artists. Like, his lyrics always. You can just put it with a picture and it's just gonna go off. Like, he definitely got that type of swag right there.
On the fashion, giving them IG captions. You ain't hot shit, you're chatting. Trust me, Jimmy ain't lacking. Stay hungry like I'm fasting. Free my bro, got a crazy balance. I'm in NYC with a sweet one off the henny. I'm about to tap it. This money, I get it a lot. I got different types of thoughts. If you talking me and K, then 100K don't mean a lot. Windows open just in case. Fetch, I run in the spot. She wanna cry in a Lambo. She wanna shake it all in the yard.
They know DB is the biggest. They know my niggas the richest. I wanna light them. He's trying to flick it and I got a baddie. I switch you to.
Yo, one thing about D-Bills is just every time he come on the song, it's like a rise in the energy. The nigga just, I don't know, man. Every time I get to D-Bills, it's just like, here he go again. And that's how it's been for majority of the year. Every time he gets on a song, you know he's about to flow.
She wanna cry in a Lambo, she wanna shake it all in the yard.
They know DB is the biggest. They know my niggas the richest. I wanna light him, he's trying to flick it. And I got a baddie, I switch you the thickest. Facts, like they keep calling. I told her I'm with the fellas. I'm outside, I'm not got my possession. Big gun, and this shit came as a pressure. Niggas mess.
action and me thinking they gonna blow up. He got shot for that shit that he throw up. When I got the news, what I did, roll up. When
this nigga said, when I got the news, what I did, roll up. I'm not laughing. It's just ridiculous. Yo, it sounds like the beat, it was made for D-Bills. I don't know, man. I'm trying to tell you. D-Bills is making that run. Like, it's so funny, because I'm going to be the first to say this. The songs he been dropping this year and the verses he been dropping this year, D-Bills is moving towards the MVP category when it comes to the scene. And I haven't seen anyone say this or give him his props on that. So I'm gonna be the first to tell y'all that.
Like they keep calling. I told her I'm with the fellas. I'm outside and I got my possession. Big gun. And this shit came as a pressure. Niggas mentioning me thinking they gonna blow up. He got shot for that shit that he throw up. When I got the news, what I did, roll up. When I'm in the spot, I'm throwing the fours up. And the ops I thought out, I don't get searched, so I got the pull to dickhead. And I cringe to the art, and I'm the maintenance man. Z3 really makes it big. She wanna fuck with a dangerous man, let's go. And we mount so deep, it's a whole lot of shots in the kickback. Big G got a whole lot of kickback. Pistol bullets is knocking his head back.
Post up on they block, bitch, I put trust in my ratchets. Semi go flick automatic, I'm busting these 30, it came with attachments. And Brody is savage, he smoke while he flicking, I think it's a habit. Freedom boys, I was up in AG, lock points on my body, I gotta move tactic. But we got low on the chase, I'm only chasing the chase. I can't be chasing no bitch, but with me she gon' top up.
I'm only chasing the chase? I guess I get what she's saying, like, you know, Chase Bank, you know, chasing that bread. But that was just, I guess. She started
talking. Automatic, I'm busting this 30, it came with attachments. And Brody is savage, he smoke while he flicking, I think it's a habit. Freedom boys, I was up in AG, lock points on my body, I gotta move tactic. But we got low on the chase, I'm only chasing the chase. I can't be chasing no bitch, but with me, she gon' tie up her lace.
I like that line though. That's that player-ish right there. That's that pimp talk. She said, well, I'm not chasing no, well, me, she gonna have to tie police. Like, it's the other way around. Stop playing.
Chasing the chase, I can't be chasing no bitch, but with me she gon' tie up her lace. All of my steppers is rich, bad, literally towing a sniff. And I stay on the cop like Jenga. He push up, he gon' turn to a vic.
And I cringe to the art, and I'm the maintenance man. Z3 really makes it big. She wanna fuck with a dangerous man, let's go. And we mount so deep, it's a whole lot of shots in the kickback. Big G got a whole lot of kickback. Pistol bullets is knocking the shit back. Fuck.
I have to say though, I like this song. I like the beat selection that they chose, but y'all already know who had the best verse. Like, we ain't even gotta have a long conversation about it, question it. It's obvious. At this point, it's very obvious. Is it obvious? I think it is. but yeah, like, even the beat switch up at Suzy, come on, man. It's not a joke no more, man. This nigga's, he's very lethal right now. It's very sickening how he's doing these beats. And it's on his channel. That's crazy. I didn't even notice that it's on his channel. Shouts out to him. He running up his channel numbers. D-Bills, man. Shouts out to D-Bills. I didn't even realize that was actually on his channel. But, yeah, Kavish had a good hook. Nems, now when it comes to Nems' verse, I feel like they all did their thing. I don't feel like no one had a weak verse. But that's just how Nems rap. Like, he be more towards the, I'm bragging on you, I'm braggadocious, I'm about my money. He floated, you know, his flow was nice, but it's just about, he ain't really matched with the things that they was, you know, speaking about. Nonetheless, though, Jen Carter surprised he had a decent verse too this time around. I don't feel like she's been producing, you know, that many good verses this year as far as she did, you know, in the past, but it's good to see that she held her own on this song. It's your boy Crooklyn, man. Like, subscribe, share, request. Press that bell for your post notification and press that subscribe button, people. I'm out.